Honestly, you guys, I was really nervous about this wig. I could see the vision, but it's like if this wig does not turn out how I want it to be, what am I gonna do? Today, we're starting a new series called Buy or Bam. In this series, we're gonna be trying products that may or may not turn out how we expect them to. In the world of online shopping, you never really know what you're gonna get. In this series, I'm doing the work for you and trying the products first. So let's jump into today's product. First up, we have a blonde synthetic wig. It's a lace front wig. And sometimes a good wig can be a cheap wig, but sometimes a cheap wig is just not a good wig. So we're gonna try that one out first. Next, we'll try a glueless human hair wig option for under $60. Okay, super affordable, but we gotta make sure it's quality. So we'll get into that next. And we're finishing up with a classic bob synthetic wig. This one has a lot of perks like HD lace. This one is supposed to be an easy, messy, wavy bob, and it has a lot of features like a wig strap and a lace frontal. So we're gonna get into that from start to finish. Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button. We're on the road to 24,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much to everybody who is subscribed. I really, really appreciate you. Within this video, I'm gonna be talking about a lot of different products as well as things that I use to style. So if you're interested in any of them, they'll all be listed in the description of this video down below. Product number one is a 26-inch layered synthetic wig. Honestly, you guys, I was really nervous about this wig. I could see the vision. But it's like, if this wig does not turn out how I want it to be, what am I gonna do? It has blonde highlights all throughout the wig, and it also has like some layered bangs as well. Based on the photos shown on the product, it looked like it was gonna be promising. So I was really excited to try this, but also really, really nervous because honestly, you never really know what you're gonna get, even when it comes to product photos. So we decided to give it a try. So this wig did come with lace attached, and it also came with three combs. The construction of this wig was pretty simple, so let's move on to the things that I needed to style this wig. So for one, with this being a synthetic wig, I absolutely felt like I needed some hair wax. So I did go ahead and use that, and it really helped to lay down any like flyaways that the wig had, and it actually laid it down really nice and sleek. After that, I did add some parting to the powder space. What? Some parting to the what? After that, I did add some powder to the parting space. The parting space was something that I noticed about the wig that just made me feel like, okay, this is gonna work. It didn't have like a whole bunch of filler hairs and things like that. It looked really good, and it also looked really transparent. This wig was definitely beginner friendly. I didn't have to do too much, and they do offer this wig in other colors as well, which I'm really excited to try a more natural color. But the blonde, the highlights are really, really pretty. So I had to give that one a try, you guys. So when it comes to the rating of buy or ban, I'm definitely gonna have to give this one a buy. I feel like it's worth the money, and I feel like it turned out really, really cute. And I wasn't like disappointed with it. And honestly, I didn't really have a lot of cons for this wig either. Definitely a buy from me. Jumping straight into product number two, this one is a really interesting wig because it's a little bit more at stake here. As a hair influencer, I try a lot of different wigs and hair companies' products, so I was excited to get into this one. And if you or somebody you know wants to know more about becoming a hair influencer, make sure you check out my hair influencer guide. It's a downloadable ebook you can learn from your phone and at your own pace. The information will be in the description of this video. So you guys, this is a human wear and go glueless wig, okay? This is human hair, and it is under $60 right now, which is super exciting. I love to try affordable human hair because sometimes you can really get a win. This one is a 6x6 closure wig, and I love that this wig is supposed to come pre-bleached and the lace pre-cut. Like, you're just taking out a bulk of the work for me. Like, thank you. Absolutely love that part, you guys. So when I get these type of wigs, this is like my second one that I've tried recently. I just have to unpackage, wash it, and style my regular styling, which I love. If the wig is a good wig. So as for the construction with this wig, it does come with only one comb in the back of the wig, y'all, but it also does come with a wig strap that is detachable. I did go ahead and take mine out because I didn't really feel like I needed it. Some of the things I noticed right out of the package is that this one did not have a bad smell, which I was really happy about. It looked quite quality as well. Like, just looking at the lace and stuff, I was really excited. And honestly, I was pretty impressed. In order to style this one, of course, I used a little bit more than I did for the synthetic wig. I did go in with the hair wax stick, totally necessary for flyaways, as well as I did go in with my powder, I believe, or some type of lace tint, which you guys will see in the clip. I also did put some heat to this. I added some messy curls to this wig, and I also wore it straight. And I think that they both of the styles were like really cute, and I like that I can switch up the style and it did take to heat well. Some of the key notes, you guys, is that this wig had a lot of movement. You guys will see me moving the hair and flipping the hair. It moved really well. It definitely wasn't giving stiff, and it did what I needed it to do. It was easy to throw on and go after I did my initial styling and tinting the lace and all that stuff. It already came with a lace cut and pre-bleached, and it really took a lot of the work out for me. So it's titled as like a wear and go glueless wig. I definitely agree with that after I did the things I needed to do to style it and make myself more comfortable wearing it. I think that this wig turned out so cute, and I love that it's human hair, so I can wash it and restyle it whenever I feel like I need to, which I actually need to do that soon. So you guys will probably see me wearing it more often. On to the question of whether it's a buy or ban. You guys can obviously probably already tell. For me, it is a buy. I think that it turned out really good, and I'm super happy that I purchased it. This one I actually purchased with my own money, so I was super happy that it turned out well. If you like shopping on Amazon, then listen up. I review products on Amazon almost every single day, but do you know where to find them? All the products that I review on Amazon and more on my Amazon storefront. The link is always in the description of my YouTube video or in the link in the bio on my social media pages. You can also find the direct link on the front page of my YouTube channel. I love showing you guys what I try on Amazon, and I want to make sure that you can find where these products are whenever you need them. Thanks for watching, and let's get back to the video. On to product number three, you guys. This one is a style that I absolutely love for the summer, which is one reason why I decided to bring it out and style it for you guys. This is a really cute messy bob. It is a synthetic wig as well. This wig comes with a 13x4 lace frontal area, and it's also supposed to have HD lace. The construction, it comes with three cones, one on the right, the left, and one in the back, and then it also comes with a wig strap. Now, this one, I actually did keep the wig strap in. It didn't make a really big difference in the feel, so I kept that one in when normally I usually take them out. And this wig, I'm actually restyling. I have had this wig for a long time, you guys, and I've styled it multiple times, so I think it looks pretty good for it being an older synthetic wig. This one is in like a chocolate swirl color, which I really like. I like the brown, like F1B30 type wigs. I think that that color is really pretty, but this one is supposed to be like a chocolate swirl, and I think that the chocolate color was really pretty for the summer. And like I said, it's just a messy curly bob. So this is how it turned out looking, you guys. As far as styling, I did add wax stick to this one. I glued the wig down, and then when I initially installed it, I'm pretty sure I tinted the lace. So those are some things that I did have to do. I do feel like I definitely needed to glue this wig down. I probably would not wear it glueless, so definitely keep that in mind when you're thinking about how to style or what you'd have to do to style it on your own. I think this wig also turned out really cute, you guys. We just had like a bunch of winners in this video, but I feel like it turned out really cute. And I just love that messy curly look. Like, it's like low maintenance. I don't really have to do much to it. And the curls on this actually held really, really well. But when it comes to the question of whether this is a buy or a ban, y'all already know it's a buy for me, because I've definitely gotten my money's worth with this wig. I've had it for a long time, and this is a reinstall, and to me, it still looks really good on me. Now it's time for you guys to answer the question in the comments whether you think these were a buy or a ban. For me, they were all a buy. I enjoyed all of them, and I'm really happy that I didn't have to say ban, but eventually I probably will. Leave your vote in the comments, and I'll leave the information to all of these wigs, the products I use to style, and my hair influencer ebook down below in the comments as well. And if you're ever looking for things that I review on Amazon, you can find them in the description of this video under my Amazon storefront. There, a lot of my reviews are posted, and you can shop right from my videos on Amazon. I love you guys so much. I hope you have a great weekend, and I'll see you in my next video very soon. Bye!